everyone. In this video, we are going to show how to clean a cloth diaper. A cloth diaper has two components. One is the insert and the cloth diaper itself, the second component. So first you have to take out the insert from the diaper and clean it as shown in this section. It is recommended that you have warm water running from the tap, which will help the stain to go out completely. Once the insert has been cleaned, you need to take the cloth diaper and start cleaning the poop from the cloth diaper. As you can see, it's a very good exercise for your hands as well. Once the cloth diaper has been cleaned under the running water, we'll need to dry both the insert and the cloth diaper. So here you can see the insert and the cloth diaper separately being put for sun drying. We strongly recommend going for cloth diapers as it is good for the environment, good for the skin of the baby, and pocket friendly. Thank you for watching.